This Makima fan calculated Makima's bra size in Chainsaw Man. Whether it's impressive or down bad, you have to give this guy props for attempting it. He used images from the anime and manga to calculate as accurately as he could. He used Makima's side, front, and back profile and height knowledge to calculate it. And it turned out to be a size B. Whether it's true or not, Tatsuki Fujimoto, the author of Chainsaw Man, needs to see this. We need confirmation here.